So in the process of recoating, we will be spraying on a clear coat, and to make sure that we don't damage the vehicle or cause ourselves to have to do any detailing, we thoroughly mask off and protect the car. The coating is actually sprayed from a can. It's fairly viscous, it doesn't travel very far, but we do want to make sure we protect it everything adequately.